Evet, kanka. Skill varmış. Bence. Beni tırılıyor. Tarboy. Geçkili. Ya boy boy. Uy, mantı. Mayan dapat X silver. Api nying. Boleh. Jim boy. Boy. Ya boy. Wih, gak di sini aja. Oh. Udah terowongan, guys. Kurang banget. Wow, 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 ini yang link itu yang di atas gimana ya? Suka gue anjing wis 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 alamak. Ah, jemput. Ini juga bisa tuh, kan? Mantap. Buat. Oke. Okay. Untuk ya, right. Kita ambil dulu. Armor guys, fokus. Oke, pakai ini. Dua, defense 4. Increase resistance, burn damage. Oke, ini bagus sih. Yang musuh kita suka bakar-bakar, guys. Kayaknya nggak dulu deh. Keren cok, kulit naga kayak itu gak benar. Ya kita ada dua. Satu-satu dulu ya. Ke atas. Bentar, bawa ini. Bukan pemain. Kayaknya di sini bakal ada musuh, guys. Soalnya ada itu tuh. Eyes open, boy. Apaan sih ini? Banget. Amlo. Ada lagi kayaknya. Putus nggak tuh? Maka. Putus. Lain. Mampam itu sih. Udah lah. Lah. Nyangkut. Putus. Putus. Ini yang gede nih. Ya. Halo.
Jadi, tuh, aja tuh. Jatuh. 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 Anjir. Anjir.
Lanjut, masih lanjut, guys. Oke. Toklek kayaknya guys. Anjir. Bisa menghindar, cok. Bisa. Titan. Banget. Berpetir. Gimana cara ngalahinnya ya? Gimana? Ada guys. Can destroy 3 seconds. 3 city energy. Energi listrik guys. Oh. Juga. Ya guys. Ya boy, banyak banget tanya lu boy. Proyecto. Sabar boy. Sabaran banget ya bocah. Apa itu? Itu orang, guys. Sikat kumis. Jangan, tapi si Gras mau masuk. Cok, cok analisis itu dong. Bilang kata dong susah kap, dong susah pulang tuh otot. Kondo ikat terus kasih pak tu tante di rumah. Mana ada sih itu tuh otot.
Oh iya. Tunggu tunggu, yang kita masih di jalan kan?
Oh iya, ngeliat kan ya?
Iya.
Lo. Agakkah? Apakah? Ayam kah? Itu ada winger, cek. Dan gue kali kaki. Sumpah ini ayam, cek. Sepertinya cara ngalahin dia itu hanya dari dalam, guys. Di luar kayaknya susah. Bener. Oh, wajar. Potong lidahnya. Oh, si tukang ini, tukang kapak. Gimana nih? Ini mesin. Ayam anjir lo ya
sudah ada soal
oh soalnya iya. Gak nyampe guys. Kena. Anjir kena bulu. Woi, kaki empat. Habis kah? Nah, sekarang saya lupa. Wow. Makan gue. Apa ini apa lagi itu? Mati gue.
Maksudnya
ini kan terus di gua tuh. Terima oh. Ini loh. Enam loh. Fit. Iya. Woi. Tar itu mau ambil darah cok. Ya. Mati gua. Mati gua. Woi, itu tuh. Astaga. Banget tuh. Susah banget, lumayan tapi. Oh, kita sebelum berangkat. Hai. Lagi loh. Lagi nih.
enakan tuh. Nyembur, 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 nyembur. Lagi nih, nyembur lagi, cok. Lagi.
Bos. Dua. Jago banget. Dedenya keren. Dragon. Bukan dragon, cok. Chicken. The big chicken. The biggest chicken in the world. Pas kakinya ada empat. Punya kentung ajaib, cok. Tas kecil itu bisa muat kapak. Itu remote kan? Jualan gak sih hari ini? Jualan.
I just need one tooth. I promise you're gonna like this. Watch where you grab that. Oh, ah, never mind. So unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do.
Oh. Okay, boy. Yeah. Buat
I am not touching that.
Gigi just ayam.
Hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Ganti-ganti, kan?
Whoa!
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. Oh, how do I explain this? Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own. Never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No,
just... Whoa, 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 anything to help you? Yep. Chest armor. Chest armor, yeah.
To you.
Really?
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Maybe a whetstone?
Some asshole. No, no.
Looks like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves. I feel like we could be anything.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure. It's just, it feels good to be strong.
Ini baru guys. so long you get rid of it. Guys,
pokok dulu.
I'm gonna like this. Strange though. That one didn't completely blow up. That crystal.
Hello?
Huh?
Oh.
What? Besok pagi, sto kata. Besok pagi.
Jam 8.
Boy.
Teki lain kah, bonus-bonus gitu.
Mantap.
Buat apa ya?
serem banget. Regan ini tidak patut untuk kira, guys. Here we go again. Di sini
yes, now. Now it's stuck on the other side. Never get tired of shattering things with this.
Another one here.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Giants coming out of his armpits?
Huh.
I think that might be Odin stabbing him.
Boy,
that's a boy.
Yes, sir. That's going in the journal.
Bagi yang belum tahu guys ya, apel itu gunanya untuk dikumpulin kalau udah 3 darah kita bakal manjang guys, nambah kapasitas maksimum.
It's getting colder.
Hijau.
We must be near the top. Not long now, Mom.
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop.
What a boy.
Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
Steady, boy.
Right behind you!
Ooh.
There's got to be a better way for this job. There must be some way.
This
may need something like that.
Suara di atas.
You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh.
You've got company this time. It must be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions, take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget, we're everywhere.
We really are, aren't we?
Waduh.
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
We check their path, make sure we're all alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
And I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. But Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Just given time.
Nobody there, just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body from these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Brother, in case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Fair enough.
want to find the long-lost giants. That's...
inconvenient.
That's just what I was going to say.
Okay. Po tom palanya. Lihat apa palanya berguna. Woi.
Do you remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go. I hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Mimir back. She seemed nice. Before you cut off his head.
Sabar. Ingat gue tadi ada. Ntar balik dulu. Gak bisa balik. Ini kita bakal balik sini lagi deh nanti.
I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir god. Baldur! And you fought him! And won!
Yes.
One of Odin's sons, Thor's brother. Now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is it?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay. You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard, except for the serpent. Are you the last of your kind too? Is that why you don't like to talk about
my kind?
I mean, your family. Before mother. Where you came from. Mother, father?
Now is not the time for that.
Yes, sir.
We jump.
Really?
Mana sih cara pakai pintu kemana? Sumpah guys, ini game ini banyak banget kemudian sama Doraemon ya. Tadi di si tukang kapak punya kantong ajaib. Sekarang pintu kemana saja? Gimakan dia anjir.
Rock!
What? I'm on a fucking break. Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave him, boy.
No, Ferb. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again, Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. He eating well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh? Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sentry hasn't the sense to sip us up. And if he does remember, good luck getting it.
You miss him. I just mean that...
Go.
Boy, what is the path back to the witch?
First, we need to find a boat.
Back to the witch from here.
That way, behind the big statue of Thor. So, what happened when the horseman had dealt with the hunter?
He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in the saddle on his back. Together, they... killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse, and made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
The serpent. I know she's really. But you really think the witch can bring a head back to life?
She seems competent in her craft. And we have nothing to lose.
If she can't bring it back to life, can we keep the head?
No. But you may feed it to the fish.
Okay. I bet this'll... Hey, this does more than decipher those Muspelheim runes. It also contains the travel room. Should we go visit the fire realm?
Betray us to me.
I'm coming. This is locked up good.
Here, boy.
Another map. Great. Got him.
You did well.
Okay, that's way too far to jump. Bring that block closer, I'll jump through it. Probably. This'll be fun. Almost there! You can't jump over with those wooden boards in the way. It's another one of those sand. There's ruins running along the side of this one.
What does it say?
Another riddle. Feed me not, we both are doomed. Overfeed me, all consumed.
The answer might be near, like the other.
The answer's gotta be written around. See that?
Smart. Yeah. Oh,
Atreus, to me.
Turn back Aesir. Guess the gods aren't welcome here. There he is! I hope you...
Boy.
Hold on. Let me read this. How's it going, Charlie? Is your witch friend here?
What is that name?
That's what he told me it was. Charlie. Yes, we're doing this!
Can you read it?
Say their neat things upon all who trust me.
Here, boy.
I know those runes. That's Vinder. Wind. Must be for that sand bowl down there.
Go! Atreus, to me! What does it say?
Often oceans above. Ah, wind. Vineyard. Look what it did! Father, she is here. It is so good to see you again. I knew you weren't dead.
Hello.
Oh, can you bring a head back to life?
I'm not sure I understand what... Wait. Where did you get those? The arrows. Give them to me, now.
They were a gift.
Do as she says, boy.
These arrows are dangerous and wicked. You find any more, you destroy them, understand? Do you understand? Say it!
I understand. If I see them, I'll destroy them.
It's all I ask. Forgive me. Please, take my arrows in their place. I have no need for them anymore. What's this about a head? Do you have any idea who this is? Did you kill him?
At his request. He claimed you could revive him.
Me? Are you sure you heard him right?
Please?
Take him to the table. Pamela! It's been a long time since I've practiced the old magic. Hold him there. Let's have a look. Well, thankfully his head hasn't decayed much and his brain is still intact. Nice clean cut. Cutting off his head of all people. I sure hope you know what you're doing. Now, hold his head under the water and don't let go. I mean it. That's enough.
It worked!
Let me see him. Mimir? You there?
Yes.
Good.
Oh. Hello, Freya. Been a long time. You look well.
What I did for them. As far as I'm concerned, death suits you better.
I'd bow if I could, Your Majesty. Forgive me. Had I known the Witch in the Woods was Freya herself, I never would have suggested this.
Freya? The goddess Freya?
You didn't know either? Sorry.
When word gets out that Mimir is free, the wrath of Odin won't be far behind.
You are god.
Leader of the Vanir once, yes. But no longer.
You did not think it important to tell me.
Are you really going to lecture me about that?
We are leaving, boy.
But...
Now!
You're welcome!
Why did you do that?
We cannot trust her.
Because she's a god?
Or have I taught you nothing, boy?
But she's helped us a lot.
She lied.
Some people value their privacy. Best not to judge, brother.